sometimes we work a little extra.
Wildlife will be starting up at Rawlinson on Monday, October 10th. Wildlife is a faith-based club that will meet weekly every Monday at 7:47 a.m. in the choir room.
Any students are welcome to attend each week and take part in games, snacks, music, and fun. See you there.
Did you know that Rawlinson has its own homework help center for students? No? Well, now you do. Any student needing a little extra help in math, science, literally any subject, can find help in the library before school to get caught up in all those questions that you need answers to.
Located in the Patriot Place, the room inside the library, the Homework Help Center is open every day, Monday through Thursday, from 7:50 a.m. to 8:30.
Everybody needs help once in a while, so rather than hiding your unfinished math worksheet in the bottom of your backpack, telling yourself that you'll finish eventually but you know you're lying, head to the Patriot Place before school and find the answers you've been looking for.
Advanced Orchestra will be performing in their fall concert next Tuesday, October 11th at 6 p.m. over at Clark High School's auditorium after the three-day weekend for students. Break a leg or shrink.
This year, the art department is excited to bring back its annual Halloween pumpkin patch. Starting on October 14th, students are encouraged to decorate, paint, glitter, or bezazzle their very own pumpkin and bring it for this year's contest to decide the best one.
This year's theme is Mexican Loteria, and the art teachers and students will be decorating the entire front foyer of the school to go with the Loteria theme on Halloween, Monday 31st. Students are also encouraged to dress up like Mexican Loteria characters, appropriate for school, obviously, to go with the theme. Need an idea for a costume? Check out these examples and get decorating.
When your pumpkin is completed, turn in your finished painted pumpkin with their name, first and last grade level, and your first period teacher on the bottom of the pumpkin. You can use a Sharpie or put a paper underneath with that information and turn it in by October 24th in Ms. Ramirez's art room, B108.
For all those arts people out there, a reminder that art club meetings will be held every Monday from 7:50 a.m. to 8:30 a.m. in room B108.
Do you like scary stories to tell in the dark? If so, the Creepy Cafe might be your scene. During the month of October, join us down in the library before school on October 14th or October 31st, which is Halloween at 8 a.m. in the library.
Students from the theater department will be sharing spooky poems, scary stories, and more for students before school. If you have your own scary story that you have written and are interested in having it performed during Creepy Cafe, see Mrs. Weber in the library or in Mr. Childers' room in F104.
Make sure you head down on Friday the 14th or on Halloween, Monday the 31st.
Last week, the Rawlinson Patriots went up against Garcia Middle School. On Wednesday, the 8th grade boys A team absolutely dominated Garcia with 40-8 win, while the B team kept a close game at all four quarters, losing by only 8-0. 7th grade boys B team were also victorious with a 21-7 lead. This week, the Patriots go up against Bernal Middle School, with the 8th graders home and 7th graders away. Ladies volleyball team will play on Thursday, with 8th graders home and 7th grade also away. With only 2 games left in the season, make sure you come out and show your support to the Patriots.
The annual Fall Family Night will once again be returning to Rawlinson later this month. Set to take place on Tuesday, October 18th, students and their families are invited to come celebrate, hang out, and have fun with over 15 different events and activities taking place all over the school.
With food trucks, paintings, and decorating activities, the annual haunted house, and so much more, Fall Family Night is one of the biggest events in this year.
There's even a costume contest happening throughout the event. At set times throughout the night, head over to the stage in the cafeteria to be entered for categories like Carrie's costume, twin costumes with a partner, and most original, with prizes for first and second place in every category.
There are so many more details yet to come next week for Fall Family Night, so get excited and start working on your costumes.
That's it!
That's it for your Rawlinson Morning Announcers.
I'm Max Boris.
And I'm Amber Therese,
signing off to wish you a great week.
Oh, stairs.
The Zoom In saga continues. Thomas, this is why you don't film. Thomas,
this is why you don't.